I'm gigabyte networking computer store. Now, if your ink cartridge has dried up and it's not printing, you can maybe revive it. Put tape over the connection sensor so you don't wet them. Run the cartridge under hot water for like 2 to 3 seconds and blot it on a paper towel. If you get ink out, take the tape off, put it back in the printer, and you're good to go. Remember, there are no bad computers or printers, only bad human owners. Ta-ta for now.